New and a Red Sox fan, police say, was stabbed by a Yankees fan during an argument is now improving. The stabbing happened at a Connecticut restaurant last weekend. Monte Frieri's sister says her brother's condition has been upgraded to stable. A post on her Facebook page says Frieri has undergone four surgeries. The suspect, John Mayer, was arraigned yesterday. He did not enter a plea.